And the best dua to be made is what Allah the Almighty recommended in the Quran in the course of Hajj when He said, وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ And the following dua, رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ Our Lord, grant us a goodly reward in this life and a goodly reward in the hereafter and protect us again is the far of hell. Very comprehensive dua. That is the same dua which we recite between Ar-Ruknul Yamani and the Black Stone Corner, by the way.